think the bad blood never goes away. I really don't. I think teams build that up, fan bases build it up, and it's really a big part of the emotion in the playoffs. Love it.
And Wilson's throwing punching. Now he's having a yelling session at the Rangers bench.
We begin with the President's Trophy winners from the regular season, the New York Rangers, a franchise record, 114 points and 55 wins, and it looks like they have everything they need to win their first Stanley Cup in three decades.
The Washington Capitals.
Can they score enough? Rangers scored 62 more goals than they did during the course of the regular season.
I love this time of year. You're getting ready for your opponent. You know who it is. You're getting after them. You're breaking them down.
These two teams are going to get to know each other extremely well over the next couple of weeks.
It's always fun. It's always classic. And the Rangers are looking forward to having this be one of many steps towards what they hope will be their first Stanley Cup championship in 30 years.
Wide-eyed, ready to face the fire.
How awesome is this?
Round one, game one of the Stanley Cup playoffs from Madison Square Garden. As the Rangers get set to host the Washington Capitals.
Mika, Dylan, have a great series. Here we go, guys.
There's Fox in front. Oh, great chance. Rangers win the draw. Shot by Panarin. Another glove save. Strome shoots, save, and then Wilson.
Playoff hockey. We love it.
Stick with the plan here. D to D redirect.
Feet moving all over the ice. Now, hey, you can get. Keep going, keep going.
And then Fizzy through the crease. Score! Rippy! The Rangers take a 1-0 lead. Hit by Lafreniere. Trocheck. Panarin. Score! Two goals in 33 seconds. Fizzy with a shot. Score! 3-0 Rangers!
Now, that's what happens in the playoffs. Every inch of ice is contested. You know, so you've got to be ready to get hit and to hit.
As the Rangers take game one of this first round series, 4-1.
Eastern Conference round one, game two. Alex Ovechkin has a score to settle. After no shots from the grade eight in game one, he fully intends to be a more impactful offensive player tonight against the Rangers.
The Garden is going wild because the New York Rangers are hitting the ice. For game two.
Some speed across the red line. Now TJ Oshie and a bad save made. In fact, Mike went for the shot instead. A shot right on. And the save made by Shesterkin.
And a great start for this Caps team. They had four shots all in the first period last game in game one. Now they have four already.
And another shot on net. Funneling pucks to the front of the net. Doing a tremendous job of it here so far.
Score! McMichael trailing the play. Washington grabs the lead.
It's McMichael's first career Stanley Cup playoff goal. And it's 1-0 Washington.
Pucks at the net in here. Let's go. Pucks at the net.
Down low they score. Tipped in by Trocheck. Zibanejad scores. Mika Zibanejad, a power play goal. And the Rangers lead 2-1.
Push for five here, men. Push for five.
Shoot the puck. Don't look for that fancy play. Shoot the puck. You go to the net. Fire that puck. Good start.
Wilson in the front. Score!
That one scores. Roslovic.
There's Ovechkin. Stop taken away by Zibanejad. In with Kreider. Zibanejad. Miller scores! A shorthanded goal by Keandre Miller.
After Zibanejad stripped Ovechkin of the puck, Keandre Miller capitalizes. Rangers lead 4-2.
Under a minute to go. Rangers hanging on to a 4-3 lead.
Good point position, Carlson. For Ovechkin, drive. Punched away by Shesterkin.
Wilson a shot. Knocked out of the air by Shesterkin. Constant pressure here for Washington.
4 seconds. The battle for the puck. It's over. Rangers win. Wow. That is playoff hockey. As good as it gets.
And the Rangers hang on and take a 2-0 lead.
Welcome to our nation's capital. It's game three.
Tonight, the New York Rangers feel what it's like to be on the road. The Capitals have to dig deep to get back into the series.
The Rangers know the importance of embracing their place and turning tonight into one for the road.
Carlson fires. Score!
Shesterkin looks surprised. He didn't realize it was coming, and then he put his head down that he was disappointed in himself. Now he's maybe not feeling the confidence that he had for the first two games. I'm loving it.
Banajan with a shot. Score! Deflected in front. Chris Kreider. The Rangers come back 34 seconds after the Washington goal.
And the Rangers score! A short-handed goal! Another one! And the Rangers special teams doing it every which way. Put in front, save! Great save by Shesterkin. In front, another save by Shesterkin on Wilson. Pass across, Ovechkin save! And continue to put pressure on. And Shesterkin coming up with big save after big save.
Shot score! That's a Trocheck! A power play goal, and the Rangers now lead 3-1.
And the clock was zero out. And for the first time since 2007, the Rangers have a chance to sweep a series as they take a commanding 3-0 series lead with a big 3-1 win here in Game 3.
Special teams outstanding, goaltending brilliant, and the Rangers with a 3-0 lead in the series.
Well, your mindset doesn't change if it's Game 1 or Game 4. Your emotions might change, but the way you approach it and what you're trying to bring to every game, it doesn't change. You know, it's down to one game.
You have to get to four to win right. The series,
right.
So the Rangers know this won't be easy.
No, it's not going to be easy, and you can't think that it's going to be easy, and the Rangers haven't.
Elimination game for the Washington Capitals.
This is a type of game that, not regretting tomorrow morning, the type of game you played.
Game 4 coming your way.
It's all about this game. Play for your teammates and your pride, and then you go from there.
The last three times the Washington Capitals and New York Rangers have met in the playoffs, the Rangers have taken out the Caps. They're going to try and do that again tonight.
Capitals have scored first in each of the last two games, but the Rangers have answered quickly. Giveaway, Kako scores!
Kako puts him on top in the first minute of the game. The Rangers take advantage of the turnover, and 57 seconds in, it's 1-0 Blue Shirt.
Varivari fires, he scores!
Martin Varivari beats Shesterkin short side. We're tied at one here in Game 4.
In front off the stick, save made, another save. Goes to the net, and a save.
Washington, they're just throwing everything at the Rangers.
And the pace was just frenetic.
Puck out in front, Trocheck scores!
Look here, a beautiful move, zooming in. He scores!
Oh my, what a play by Hendricks LaPierre!
Panarin, score! Artemi Panarin! It's a power play goal!
You look at every aspect of the game, from the special teams to goaltending, defensemen. They were better at every category. To me, Rangers were just that much better in every game, and it was not even close. And we kind of expected it. You can't say it going into it, but it was a massive difference, and they showed it.
The New York Rangers are the first team to advance through the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. The first series sweep for this Rangers franchise since 2007. Against the Atlanta Thrashers, they win four straight from the Washington Capitals and will move on to face the winner of the Carolina Hurricanes-New York Islanders series.